to have the Indigenous peoples across Canada and the United States and Mexico trading amongst themselves, having their own tribal trade agreements protected by a NAFTA infrastructure, is something that is really important. It recognizes the pre-existing Indigenous economic rights of trade.